Hey guys, it's me Fresh here. A new update just came out in Little World and it has something to do with bosses. So as you can see, they added bosses. So the first boss is the frog behind the vortex in the middle of the lake. Shift lock for mobile and consoles users. So I don't know if this is a bug as well, but it says that I'm level 92 here and 267 here. But I haven't been playing this game a lot recently. As you can see, I've moved to the 5th place. I used to be on the 2nd place, but I haven't really been playing this game a lot recently. Still on the level leaderboard as well. Oh, so the boss is respawning in about 37 seconds. So I'm gonna wait for that. While we wait, I'm gonna check out the new emotes. Like I said in the description, there are new emotes. So I don't know if these are the new emotes. Apparently the boss has to spawn right now. I don't know where the frog is. Oh, it is a brand new area. So I don't know how to attack it. You probably have to just attack like you normally do. And as of right now, I do 47 damage. I don't know if that's a lot, but rewards are XP and also some stars. So that's pretty nice. And I do think that the frog looks pretty nice as well. Let me know what you guys think of this update so far. Because I myself have been waiting for the boss update, but I've almost defeated the boss. There's a new achievement, so the boss challenger, so I'm gonna claim that. And the next one is 10k damage, so I'm also here on the new emotes. I also just noticed that they have a YouTuber code, so I have my own code as well, so that's fresh. And you get 15 tokens from it. And I'm not gonna say any other codes because I want them to tell it themselves in their video. But that's pretty cool that I have my own code in this game. But let me know what you guys think of this update so far. Halfway to level 93. And also this is not a bug, but this is just level 92 is just the evolution, and the 276 is the infinite level. So if you guys enjoyed this video or want to see more Little World, let me know. And also subscribe if you are new and like the video.